staring at the clock, blind with the lights on. Compelling to me is not what is right, wrong, but in between all the things that I've seen, I wipe from all these memories, but the pain is lifelong. So tear it apart, mistakes of my chagrin. Can you have a heartbreak? I need a heart to begin with. But it's imaginary shit like the windfish. Only difference is the motherfucker that's in this. And my awakening is so self-prophesized, but don't mistake it for the heat has been dropping flies. I'll never stop demise, I'll be on top in time, and never give a single shit about the profit lines. So pay attention and wave hello to history. This two-dimensional twist becomes another mystery, fairly shrewd to intrude upon the misery. Self-imposed solitude, but ain't nobody missing me. And you could say this is incomprehensible, and I say that you should pay some more attention. Yo, it's not between the lines, it's right between your eyes. So when you figure it out, don't fucking seem surprised. You could say this is incomprehensible, and I say that you should pay some more attention. Yo, it's not between the lines, it's right between your eyes. So when you figure it out, I'll take it one direction and I'll swerve ya. Avoiding the real world, you think I'm allergic. I'm more at ease when I'm spitting absurd shit, but still a sucker for a song that's got a purpose. And I assure this is not that category, like an allegory. Never quite had a story to tell, and well, we'll take it as it comes now. And anything that guests, maybe this'll work out somehow. I'm hoping to skip, my life is like a Mobius strip, and every day I spend coping with this dissonant atrophy. Unhappily, it had to be. Set myself up with a slap for three, but that's a distraction, I'm losing my traction. This song is slowly stumbling into abstraction. The reaction is lacking with the brain and contraction. And nonsense, this is just another infraction. And you could say this is incomprehensible, and I say that you should pay some more attention. Yo, it's not between the lines, it's right between your eyes. So when you figure it out, don't fucking seem surprised. You could say this is incomprehensible, and I say that you should pay some more attention. Yo, it's not between the lines, it's right between your eyes. So when you figure it out,
I'm sure if I was interested in getting it, it would be gotten. Oh, you can be sure of that. But even if I did choose to get it and then got it, what would I get? I mean, what would be in it for me?